and welcome to my Let's Play of Drakengard 3 on the PS3. I actually got a hold of a capture card for this, and so I'm super excited to start playing this for you guys.
Long ago, in an age tarnished by endless conflict, 5 beautiful goddesses descended upon the land. The goddesses sang mystical songs that restored peace and harmony to our broken world. The people began to worship these holy songstresses and came to refer to them as intoners. Thanks to the efforts of these intoners, the chaos of war became a distant memory. And as a result, mankind enjoyed an age of sweet reverie, basking in the newfound light in...
That's what the tat on his forehead.
Savage. I think you mean intoner.
She's in there! Take her down! Kill the traitorous demon!
She's so pretty! Sure, that happened.
Michael.
Hey, friendo.
It's time to put an end to the intoner.
I am an intoner killing other intoners. Okay.
Your grace, Magnus Apostate!
Die, you damn traitorous intoner!
I might take you more seriously if your voice wasn't quivering.
No retreat! Zero must be stopped!
Oh, that's Dash. Okay. That's lock on.
Take him out!
There's like spamming buttons over here.
Why isn't intoner killing her own?
Shall we tell them? They seem genuinely curious.
Why bother? They're about to die anyway.
Oh. Okay, I figured out. Oh!
The end of the world is nigh!
Somebody help me! They told me intoners were supposed to be peaceful!
What kind of crap would they teach you people these days?
Find it!
Get a medic! This crazy intoner's gonna kill us all!
Sure, why not? I haven't killed any medics yet.
We're all going to die.
Keep it up! Don't
get out of my way, dammit!
He comes. And you will only slow your soul.
Look, I know that. It's just... forget it. Where the hell are my sisters?
Are you certain about this, Zero? About slaying all of the intoners?
Of course. Why else would I be stabbing everyone?
Okie dokie. Box. I don't know what that did. Ooh! Fight me. Fight me. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, hell. What's this thing?
It's no human, and yet not quite.
Oh, damn.
Might be some sort of automaton.
What's circle? Oh, circle's block. Okay.
Crafty little bastards.
Oh, that takes stamina too. Okay. Stay down. Oh, that looks like it hurts. Oh, friendo.
Go defeat your sisters.
No, you don't have the strength for this.
These puppets are no match for a dragon.
Fine. Just don't die on me.
Farewell.
Did I just lose my dragon? God damn it.
All of you. Women, children, the elderly. It doesn't matter. You stand in my way, you're gonna die.
Go on.
That's what you want. Then get
in line. Press L3 and R3 simultaneously to activate in toner mode.
Damn it, no!
Whoa. I don't think I want to waste all of it though. There we go. Okay, wait a minute. Select? Okay. Sorry guys, but that blood splatter is really distracting. Oh, back here. No, back here. Where do you think you're going? Alright.
Men.
Are those archers? Those are archers. Get rid of the archers first.
My way!
Here, use mine.
Don't let her through! But—
no!
You young recruit, you to fight another day.
Our messengers are dead!
Summon more!
They'll never run in time!
Look at her! Look how fast she is!
She's coming this way! Run!
This is no time for cowardice! Stand tall and fight!
Oh god! No! 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 No!
Damn sniveling civilian recruits!
Charge! Charge now!
This world can't survive without intoners. If we want the good intoners to live, then the traitorous one must die.
Shut up with the bullshit already, would you? Move, 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 move!
It's Zero! Zero the betrayer!
Get the hell out of my way! Hold on, my beloved sisters. I'm coming to kill you all.
Why? That's what I want to know.
It's been a long time, Zero.
Has it? I didn't notice.
You haven't changed a bit.
She has a one on her forehead.
Stop it. You're embarrassing me.
That wasn't a compliment.
Hey, it's Zero. Hey, Zero!
Can't tell if that's a two or a three. I think that's a three.
Zero, this fighting
that's a four.
You have to stop. We're sisters.
I'm assuming the next one is five.
Be such a prude four. A good catfight really gets my juices flowing.
I don't like her.
Wow. I sure am popular around here.
Enough talk, Zero. This is the end.
Oh, it's
really?
The end, all right.
Okay.
Hey, Zero, guess what? Next month, I'm going on a trip. So actually, I really don't have time for this right now.
I wouldn't bother packing for your trip, too.
Huh? Dad? Why not? Are you gonna pack for me?
No. I'm gonna kill you.
A caged bird cannot be free, even if it flees the cage. A bird without freedom has no place in the skies.
You never did make any damn sense, Three.
Perhaps restraint is a source of happiness unto itself.
Could you just shut up and die already?
Please, sister, reconsider your actions! The real Zero would never do anything like this! We're family! Whatever's troubling you, I'll help however I can!
You'll help, huh? Well, I suppose there is one thing you can do for me. You can curve.
There goes two.
Are you really about to get ravaged by your own sister, Zero? Whatever. Stop leering at me.
I just love a sore loser.
With the worst headaches listening to you.
You poor thing. I'd love to let you rest your head on my magnificent bosom. But it seems like we're destined to fight instead. Fate can be such a cruel mistress.
What do you want from us, Zero? What do you think? There's only enough room in this world for one.
And you'd kill your own sisters for that, right?
That's kind of what I'm doing.
Traitor.
All right. Who's next? One.
Gabriel.
Is that your dragon? That's for big. That's for good.
Well, look who decided to summon a demon. That's no longer a dragon you've got there. It's just a monster.
Shut up! I'm not subject to your judgment, sister! We Intoners swore to keep the world in balance! And now you seek all our power for yourself? It's shameful!
Yet. Shut up and die already!
I'm not doing any damage to this guy. Kinda need that.
Finish her.
You. Will. Die!
Hey, friendo.
Fire!
One!
Oh, wow, that's really cool.
How can he still have so much strength?
fled. You truly thought to kill the Intoners? Silly girl. Now, let us sing of the world's end.
I really like that save icon. That was really cool. Oh.
This is a story of six sisters. In a world protected by the power of song. The land of seas. The land of mountains. The land of forests. The land of sands. And the cathedral city. But one of these sisters seeks to bring about the world's ruin. And she won't rest until all the others are dead. The traitorous Intoner is called Zero. And she has fled to the land of seas, where she heals and waits.
One year later.
No. No. Don't. Please. Don't leave me. Michael!
Damn nightmares. It's been an entire year. And I'm still dreaming of him. Michael.
That flower in her eye is new.
My eye hurts like a bitch.
I would imagine so. You have a plant in it.
My new arm seems good to go. Not the most elegant of solutions, but hey, I've never been picky. I can't believe how long it took my wounds to heal, but now it's finally time. Huh? It's that racket.
Oh, she's not happy. Is that a baby dragon? He's so cute. Oh, she's pissed. Oh. Oh.
Knock it off! How many times have I told you? Don't roll around in the fucking mud!
Poor baby dragon. You done? No? Are you done now? Alright. Where's my sword? Mikhail, huh?
It won't happen again.
Okay, it's so funny when he lands away. Oh, alright.
Hey, so you're really okay? You're not hurt anymore?
Well, it took a year, but yeah, I'm good.
Don't you think you should rest some more?
And watch you roll around in shit all day? No thanks.
His running is just so silly, but it's cute.
Your big fight last year was pretty hard, huh?
Yep.
Did Michael say he was scared or anything?
Are you kidding? I guess you didn't retain any of his memories, huh?
Nope. Still, I can't believe he wasn't scared. That's great. Just great. I'm gonna try to be just like him.
So, he's not Michael's kid, but he's a reincarnation of Michael, I guess? That's what I'm understanding? I can't dash. This is
Zero. What did you call Michael?
Michael?
So why don't you call me Mikhail, huh? You know, instead of Dummy or Hey You or whatever?
You need to be a full-fledged dragon before I use your name.
Aww.
See that battleship?
Uh-huh.
Torch it.
What battleship?
Why? Can't we just talk to him instead?
Oh, that battleship.
Are you kidding? That'd be way too much effort. You take out the ship from the air.
Okay.
I'll deal with the trash on the ground.
Well, guys, I think I'm gonna end it here. I think this is a pretty good intro video, and I'm excited to see how it goes out. Oh.
Be careful, Zero.
Just worry about yourself, dummy. And stay focused.
Anyway, I will see you guys in the next episode.